So good afternoon, students. Today it's 4th of November and I welcome you here in this Edusat lab. I'm Deepak Sharma here and aaj assi class 7th conjunctions da chapter karan ja rahe hain. So it's a very important term in grammar. Conjunctions is to bina English language you can never dream of this thing. Kadi soch nahi sakde ki conjunctions to bina language ho sakdi hai. इन शॉर्ट इन पंजाबी असी कंजंक्शंस कह सकते हैं योजक जड़े दो वर्ड्स या दो शब्द आपस दे विच जोड़दे ने दो सेंटेंसेस आपस दे विच जोड़दे ने दीज आर कॉल्ड कंजंक्शंस सो स्टूडेंट्स आई होप यू आर रेडी टू गो विद द लेक्चर सो कंजंक्शंस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो ओवर द कंजंक्शंस कंजंक्शंस आर द वर्ड्स यूज्ड टू जॉइन द वर्ड्स इन अ सेंटेंस और सेंटेंस टुगेदर सो कंजंक्शंस ऐसे वर्ड्स ने मैजिकल वर्ड्स ने जड़े एक सेंटेंस दे विच अलग अलग वर्ड्स नू भी जोड़ते हैं या अलग सेंटेंसेस नू जोड़ते हैं जड़े एक इंडिपेंडेंट सेंटेंसेस ने किसा जोड़ते हैं असी अगे देखांगे एंड आई थिंक यू ऑल ऑफ नो ऑल द एट पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच और एट पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच दे विच कंजंक्शंस जड़े ने एट सेवंथ प्लेस ने एट पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच As you know, these are noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, punctuation, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. So, conjunction is the seventh place, or conjunction, it's the part of speech which is at the seventh place of the parts of the speech. Now, actually, what are conjunctions? So, this PPT, this will show you that what conjunctions do. Conjunctions karde ki ne, dekho, oh, words no words, then I'll jodde ne. Words plus words, if two individual words are there, oh words no words nal jodan da bhi kam kar dene. Phrase plus phrase, ho sakda phrase tha dali ek navi term hove, but toadi samajh de lai, phrase ki hai, that it is a part of sentence which makes some sense, but does not complete a sentence. Ek sense, ek group of words hai, jada kuch sense bananda, ek sentence di, बट पूरा सेंटेंस नहीं बना सकता लाइक वी से इन द मॉर्निंग इन द इवनिंग सो इन द मॉर्निंग इन द इवनिंग की ने एक फ्रेज ने एक ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स ने जेडे यूज हमेशा इकट्ठे होंगे बट एक पूरा सेंटेंस नहीं बना सकते सो एक फ्रेज नू फ्रेज दे नाल जोड़दा है सेंटेंस और क्लॉज प्लस सेंटेंस और क्लॉज सेंटेंस यू ऑल नो दैट इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच मेक्स कंप्लीट सेंस सो एक वर्ड्स का समूह जड़ा कंप्लीट सेंस बनाता ਉਹਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਕਰਨੇ ਆ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ ਸੋ ਕੰਜੰਕਸ਼ਨ ਇੱਕ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ ਨੂੰ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜੋੜਨ ਦਾ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਕਲੋਜ਼ਸ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਰੀਡ ਆਫਟਰਵਰਡਸ ਸਟੱਡੀ ਆਫਟਰਵਰਡਸ ਅਪਰ ਕਲਾਸਿਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਕਿ ਕਲੋਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਕਲੋਜ਼ ਨਾਲ ਜੋੜਨ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ ਸੋ ਕੰਜੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਆਰ ਦੋਜ਼ ਮੈਜੀਕਲ ਵਰਡਸ ਵਿਚ ਕੈਨ ਕਨੈਕਟ ਈਚ ਅਦਰ ਸੋ ਫਾਰ ਦਿਸ ਥਿੰਗ ਨਾਓ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੋ PPT for you. Fan boys. These are the magical words which are for you so that you can remember what are the conjunctions. Fan boys ki ne, I have taken first letter of all the words, all the conjunctions aur ek word bana liya hai, fan boys. F stands for, A stands for and, N stands for nor, B stands for but, O stands for or, Y stands for yet, S stands for so. So I again go with these words, F for A and, N nor, B but, O or, Y yet, S so. So saryan da asi first letter leke ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਯਾਦ ਰੱਖਣ ਲਈ ਇੱਕ ਛੋਟਾ ਵਰਡ ਬਣਾਤਾ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਫੈਨ ਬੋਇਜ਼ ਫੈਨ ਬੋਇਜ਼ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਲਮੋਸਟ ਉਹ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਹੀ ਕੰਜੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਆ ਜਾਂਦੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਕਿ ਦੋ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਦੋ ਵਰਡਸ ਜਾਂ ਦੋ ਫਰੇਜ਼ਸ ਨੂੰ ਆਪਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੋੜਦੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਸੋ ਬੱਚਿਓ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਮ ਤੌਰ ਤੇ ਦੇਖਿਆ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ ਕਿ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਪੂਰਾ ਵਰਡ ਲਿਖਣ ਦੀ ਬਜਾਏ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਕਰ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਡੀ ਆਰ ਲਿਖ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਜਾਂ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਪੂਰਾ ਲਿਖਣ ਦੀ ਬਜਾਏ ਕੀ ਕਰ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਐਮ ਆਰ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਐਬਰੀਵੀਏਸ਼ਨਸ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਇਹ ਫੈਨ ਬੋਇਜ਼ ਇੱਕ ਵਰਡ ਬਣਿਆ ਹੈ ਸਾਰੇ ਵਰਡਸ ਦਾ ਫਸਟ ਲੈਟਰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਦੈਟਸ ਐਕਰੋਨਿਮ ਯਾਦ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਦੈਟਸ ਕਾਲਡ ਐਕਰੋਨਿਮ ਅਲੱਗ ਅਲੱਗ ਵਰਡਸ ਦਾ ਫਸਟ ਲੈਟਰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਫਾਰਮ ਬਣਾਉਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਯਾਦ ਰਹਿ ਸਕੇ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਕਾਲਡ ਐਕਰੋਨਿਮ ਸੋ ਫੈਨ ਬੋਇਜ਼ ਸੋ ਦੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਆਲ ਕੋਆਰਡੀਨੇਟਿੰਗ ਕੰਜੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਦੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਵਰਡਸ ਫਰੇਜ਼ਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਦੈਟ ਆਰ ਇਕੁਅਲ ਔਰ ਇੰਡੀਪੈਂਡੈਂਟ ਸੋ ਦੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਵਰਡਸ ਫਰੇਜ਼ਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਦੈਟ ਆਰ ਇਕੁਅਲ ਔਰ ਇੰਡੀਪੈਂਡੈਂਟ ਸੋ ਇਹ ਵਰਡਸ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਫਰੇਜ਼ਿਸ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਔਰ ਉਹ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਇਕੁਅਲ ਹੋਣ ਅਤੇ ਇੰਡੀਪੈਂਡੈਂਟ ਹੋਣ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਇੱਕ ਦੂਸਰੇ 'ਤੇ ਡਿਪੈਂਡੈਂਟ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਲਾਈਕ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸਪੀਕਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਸਪੀਕਿੰਗ ਦੋ ਅਲੱਗ ਅਲੱਗ ਇੰਡੀਪੈਂਡੈਂਟ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਨੇ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਜੋੜਨ ਦਾ ਕੰਮ ਆਪਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੌਣ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਕੰਜੰਕਸ਼ਨ ਨਾਓ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਕੰਜੰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਨਾਓ ਫਸਟ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਫੋਰ ਫੋਰ ਦਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਆ ਫੋਰ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਦਿਸ ਟੇਬਲ ਵਿਲ ਟੈਲ ਅਸ ਇਟ ਆਲਸੋ ਮੀਨਸ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਔਰ ਵਨ ਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਕੋਜ਼ ਆਫ ਅਦਰ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਸਮਝਣ ਵਾਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਫੋਰ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਇੱਕ ਸੈਂਸ ਦਏਗਾ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਇੱਕ ਸੈਂਸ ਦਾ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਮੀਨਸ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਾਰਨ ਦੱਸਣ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਔਰ ਫੋਰ ਵੀ ਆਲਮੋਸਟ ਕਾਰਨ ਦੱਸਣ ਲਈ ਹੀ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਲਾਈਕ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਰਿਟਨ ਅ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ ਫੋਰ ਯੂ ਜੇਨ ਸਟੇਡ ਇਨ ਦ ਜੰਗਲ ਫੋਰ ਸ਼ੀ ਲਵਸ ਟਾਰਜਨ ਜੇਨ ਜੰਗਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਰਹੀ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਉਹ ਟਾਰਜਨ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਕਰਦੀ ਸੀ ਫੋਰ ਹੇਅਰ ਗਿਵਸ ਦ ਸੈਂਸ ਆਫ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ ਦ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ ਦ ਕੋਜ਼ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ is almost akin to for so this is the first conjunction of fanboys yaad kar lo word first conjunction of fanboys f for for next is and so assi and bahut use karde ha har jagah te jithe assi do cheezan join karniyan hundiyan jadiyan vi do cheezan laganiyan hundiyan that is utthe assi and laga denne ha and it joins the two ਇੱਥੇ ਟੂ ਲਿਖ ਕੇ ਛੱਡ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਇਹ ਕਿਸੇ ਵੀ ਦੋ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਦੋ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਨੂੰ ਦੋ ਵਰਡਸ ਨੂੰ ਦੋ ਫਰੇਜ਼ਿਸ ਨੂੰ ਦੋ ਕਲੋਜ਼ਿਸ ਨੂੰ ਹਰ ਚੀਜ਼ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਦੋ ਨੇ ਅਲੱਗ ਅਲੱਗ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਐਂਡ ਜੋੜ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਰਿਟਨ ਅ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸ ਫੋਰ ਯੂ ਰੀਟਾ ਸਿੰਗਸ ਐਂਡ ਡਾਂਸਿਸ ਰੀਟਾ ਸਿੰਗ ਵੀ ਕਰਦੀ ਹੈ ਅਤੇ ਡਾਂਸ ਵੀ ਕਰਦੀ ਹੈ ਸੋ ਐਂਡ ਮੀਨਸ ਔਰ ਜਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਓਕੇ ਹੀ ਗੋਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਸਿੰਗਸ he plays and he cries so and it joins two independent sentences so this is the second magical word of fan boys third word we have it's nor n o r nor so first letter was f for for a for and n for nor ਸੋ ਨੋਰ ਦਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਆਲਸੋ ਹੈ ਮੀਨਸ ਆਲਸੋ ਨੋਟ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਨੋਟ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੈਟ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਨੋਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂਡੇ ਨੋਰ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਦੋ ਸੈਂਟੈਂਸਿਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਜਿਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਨੈਗੇਟਿਵ ਹੋਵੇ ਹੀ ਹੋਵੇ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਦੀ ਸੈਂਸ ਵੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਨੈਗੇਟਿਵ ਹੀ ਕਰਨੀ ਹੋਵੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੋਏਗਾ ਨੋਰ ਨੋਰ ਨਾਈਦਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਵੀ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਬਟ ਉਹ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਫਟਰਵਰਡਸ ਦੇਖਾਂਗੇ ਕਿ ਨਾਈਦਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਨੋਰ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਯੂਜ਼ ਹੋ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈ so I have written again a sentence for you she does not live in the house oh ghar nahi rehndi hai nor does she live in apartment so nor does she live in an apartment now just notice this thing ki she does not live in the house which not laga hoya jada inu naamvachak bana reha nahi sense de reha but baki sentence de end de vich nor does she live in an apartment nor does it is also giving a negative sense so nor does she live in an apartment no doubt kis she live in an apartment so both are saying no to this but the next word is but is on the very contrary ਔਨ ਦਾ ਵੈਰੀ ਕੌਂਟਰੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਉਲਟ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਚਲਾਉਣਾ ਹੈ I cannot play cricket, but I can watch it. मैं क्रिकेट खेल नहीं सकता, पर मैं उन्हें चला सकता हाँ, उन्हें देख सकता हाँ. So I cannot play cricket, but I can watch it. But it also gives on the very contrary. Contrary means video किस तरह चलानी option. Contrary means उस तो उलट. So these are four words. In the next, you will be having rest other words. Or it's the next word, choice or alternative. So where or is there, you will have a choice or you will have an alternative. What do you want to do first, eat or study? Hun ek banda dusre nu puch leya ki tusi ki karna chahnde ho. What do you want to do first, tusi pehle ki karna chahnde ho, eat or study? Now it's an option, it's an option alternative given to you. What do you want to do first? So jithe bhi choice aayegi tade layi, utthe or word use hoega as a conjunction. Black or white, jis tarah assi school dress len jande ha, it's blue or black. Okay, next word is yet. Yet it has almost similar meaning to but. So but tusi already dekh liya, it giving causes. So yet we almost, it gives causes. I have again written a sentence, she didn't study anything yet she passed. Unhe kuch bhi nahi padhya, yet she passed, tam hi ho pass ho gayi, I don't know how. So actually is tarah possible nahi hai, tusi to padh ke hi pass hoge, but yet nu use karan layi this line is given to you. She didn't study anything yet she passed. The last fanboy's words is so. So means as a result. Wherever you use so, it means you are using the result of that thing. Ke koi ek condition hai, udhar result ki hai. I cannot eat hot food, so I always finish late. Kyunki main garam khana nahi kha sakta, is karke main hamesha hi late end karda ha. So it is giving a result, as I cannot eat hot food, so I always finish late. So these were all the fanboys words for you. Let's remind again, for, and, nor, but, or, yet, so. So is seven words ne, for and nor, but or yet and so, these are the fanboys words. So students, for you today, we again have a video which will show you that how the conjunctions are important in our life. Let's watch the video. So we are going to play the video for you. It will show that in our life how conjunctions are important. Okay, let's enjoy this video.
Let's learn about conjunctions. I can join anything in the world, says Super Balu. Can you join this, asks Gul. There you go. Can you join this? There you go. Let me see you join these words. Oh look, he has joined the words. How did you do that? I used my conjunction power, says Super Balu. But what is a conjunction? Conjunctions are joining words. They join words and sentences. So instead of saying, crow has an apple, crow has an orange, you can use the conjunction and to join the two sentences into one. And the sentence will now read, Crow has an apple and an orange. Here, and is a joining word. How about another example? Jojo can go to the circus. Jojo can go to the astrologer. You can use the conjunction or to join the two sentences. Jojo can go to the circus or to the astrologer. Let's take another example. Thud is big. Kitty is small. You can join the sentences using the conjunction but. Thud is big, but Kitty is small. So there you go. As glue is to paper, conjunctions are to words. They make English easier by simply joining words.
So, इस वीडियो तो बाद तुहानू इह पता लग गया होएगा कि इट्स क्लीयरली रिटन जिस तरह ग्लू गूंद जड़ी है वो चीज़ों नू फिक्स कर दी है उस तरह ही कंजंक्शन जड़ी हैं वो वर्ड्स नू फिक्स कर दी हैं. सो लेट्स गो फर्दर नाउ. सो हियर कंजंक्शंस आर द सुपर हीरोज विच हैव द पावर टू जॉइन टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. सो आई हैव रिटन ओनली पार्ट्स. मैं मैंशन नहीं किया. आई थिंक हुण तक तुहानू इह पता लग गया होएगा पार्ट्स आर words, phrases or complete sentences. And these superheroes are called connectors. So, these superheroes jade hai, inhanu assi naam dete hai connectors jade aapas jod dene. Now, one by one we'll do this thing. I have written two sentences. She will buy apples, she will buy bananas. Wo apple khareedegi, wo banana khareedegi. Now, in first sentence, it's written she will buy apples and bananas. So, apples and bananas, these are two words and they are joined with the help of and, which is in red color. Jada lal color cha, that is and. And is a connector here. In next sentence, it can be written in this way also. She will buy apples and buy bananas. So, here it is joining and is joining two things, buy apples and buy bananas. Apple kharidna te bananas kharidna. Now it is connecting two phrases, buy apple and buy banana. These are two phrases, a part of sentence ne jade kuch sense bana rahe ne. In third we have she will buy apples and she will buy bananas. So oh apple bhi kharidegi and she will buy bananas or oh bananas bhi kharidegi. Here it is connecting the two clauses or two complete sentences. Now, there is an exception, jadi ik tyan den wali gal hai, oh e hai, ki it is now two, it has two sentences, she will buy apples and she will buy bananas. Is to agge sentence dekho, je pehle sentence de vich, panj ton jyada words ho jande ne, then it is mandatory to put a comma here. So, I have put a comma, she will buy some ripened apples, oh kuch pakke hoye apples kharidegi. हुण इहदे असीं वर्ड काउंट करिए ते शी विल बाय सम राइपनड एप्पल्स. टोटल वर्ड काउंट है 6. सो इस तो बाद एंड तो पहले कॉमा लगाना इज मस्ट थिंग, अदरवाइज इट विल बी ग्रामेटिकली इनकोरैक्ट. नहीं तो तुहाडा सेंटेंस जिहड़ा ग्रामेटिकली इनकोरैक्ट मन्या जाएगा. एंड शी विल बाय ग्रीन बनानास. सो आई हैव रिटन अंडर अगेन इफ वी हैव मोर देन 5 वर्ड्स इन फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस where conjunction is used, we put comma before conjunction. So that's why comma is put before word and. So it's a rule for you again. Je panj ya panj to cut words ne, fir tusi comma omit kar sakde ho. Jis tarah ke fourth sentence which hai, she will buy apples and she will buy bananas. But je word count panj to vad hai, it is must to put comma. Now, next is we'll go with but. My mother can speak English, she cannot write. So ji assi eh dome sentences nu dekhiye, eh dome sentences aapas ch contradictory hai, vipreet hai ki meri mother English bol ta sakdi hai, meri mother English likh nahi sakdi. Is karke na dome sentences nu join karan layi assi ki use kita but. So my mother can speak English but cannot write. So these are two contradictory statements. Kyo bol sakde ne but likh nahi sakde. Now but is there as a connector. I am weak, full stop, I can run fast. So main kamzor ha but I can run fast. So these are again two contradictory statements. Kamzor insan jyada tez nahi bhaj sakda, but he is confident who is saying this thing. I am weak, main kamzor ha, I can run fast, main tez bhaj sakda. So here the connector is but. I am weak but I can run fast. One sentence is for you now. She is poor, full stop, she is honest. So o gareeb hai, o imandar hai. Generally we have this notion ki gareeb banda paise li kuch bhi kar sakta, but here again this contradictory thing is there. So she is poor but she is honest. So here but is used as a connector. Next, you have four connectors, all are there in the red color. The sentence is study hard, full stop, you will not pass the exams. Zyada padho, mehnat zyada karo, nahi to tusi exams pass nahi hovoge. So it can be written in four ways with using four connectors. Study hard or you will not pass the exams. So it's an option again. Padhoge nahi, mehnat nahi karoge, tusi fail ho jaoge. Study hard else you will not pass the exams. Study hard otherwise you will not pass the exams. It's a condition. Mehnat karo nahi ta otherwise you will not pass the exam. To see exams pass nahi kar sakoge. Last is unless you study hard you will not pass the exams. Jab tak tusi mehnat nahi karoge tab tak tusi exams pass nahi ho sakoge. So here I have tried to show you the four conjunctions or else otherwise unless. So here it is again need to mention here that else otherwise unless these are the subordinating conjunctions jadiyan ke ek dusre ne subordinate kar rahiyan ne. Next we are using the conjunctions though, although and still. So I have given you some of the words jinan de vich assi sentence nu change kite bina us words de naal unna da meaning change kar sakde ha, or they can be used in place of one another. So two sentences are there. He tried his best, he could not complete the race. Unne koshish apni puri ki thi par wo race complete nahi kar sakya. He tried his best, he could not complete the race. Now do sentences nu jod ke assi ek sentence jo banana hai, we can use three conjunctions here. He could not complete the race though he tried his best. Wo race complete nahi kar sakya beshak usne apni try puri ki thi. Although he tried his best he could not complete the race. So chahe unne koshish puri ki thi, although he tried his best. Now it's a second way of that, he could not complete the race. Last is he tried his best still he could not complete the race. Unne koshish ta puri ki thi, still is the bavjood vi, still he could not complete the race. So result was, it means the race was not completed. So I have given you three options here, though, although and still. Next we go with so, therefore, because, as, since. So now these so, therefore, these are result showing. Asi already padhya so ki show karda result. Because as since these are the conditions. Karan, I have fever so I cannot come to school. So mainu bukhar hai, main school nahi aa sakta. I cannot come to school because I have fever. So it's the other way, because again kyunki. Since I have fever I cannot come to school. As I have an urgent piece of work, I'll see you in the evening. So as is there, it's just condition here. He wanted to discuss his problem, therefore he visited you. So these all are showing either cause, reason or condition. Ya karan dasne re ya condition dasne ne. Next we are going with either or. So either or jadiyan conjunctions ne generally they are used hand in hand, ikkathiyan use hundiyan ne in some conditional sentences. Like I have written one sentence for you, he will come on Monday, he will come on Friday. So, oh, Monday bhi aayega aur Friday bhi aayega, it may be, it's not sure ki wo kis din aayega. So, these sentences are handled in this way, he will come either on Monday or on Friday. So, ho sakda ho Monday aajave, ho sakda ho Friday aajave. Again, I have written a word for you, Richa can cook food, Seema can cook food. So, ithe dhyan dene yog gall eh hai ki Rita aur Seema alag alag ne subjects, but us to pehle sentence he was the common subject, but days were different. Is karke he wale sentence either on Monday or on Friday aya. Rita te Seema kyunki alag alag ne, therefore either or una de naal use hoega. Either Rita or Seema can cook foods. So, Rita ya Seema do macho koi food cook kar sakda hai. So, it means either we have the two subjects or we have the two objects, jina de vich vi a gaya, it depends on the sense ki asi either or kithe use karna hai. As either or is there, in the same way we have neither nor. Here you have another picture in front of you using neither nor. So, it is written here, father cannot do it, mother cannot do it. So, pita ji ye kam nahi kar sakde, mata ji ye kam nahi kar sakde. So, it means again object, subjects are different, father and mother, but the work is same. So, you will use neither nor again with the different subjects. Either a subject hon ya a object hon, tusi neither nor unanal use karna hai. Neither father nor mother can do it. In the next sentence again the same change is there, Sukhjeet does not know French, he does not know English. Unhe this dekho, languages do alag alag ne, French the English, but Sukhjeet is the same person. It means subject same hai, objects jade ne o different ho gaye ne. So here Sukhjeet neither knows French nor English. So neither nor kina de naal use hoya, jade do ne. So, you can go by bus, you can go by train. So, it is a question for you, it is a sentence for you, you can complete in two ways. You can go by bus, you can go by train. So, you can go by bus or you can go by train, or either you can go by bus or by train. Now, next I have written an exercise for you and it is worth mentioning here. Ithe main das dava ki taadi jehdi grammar book hai, class 7th grammar book, ide vich page number 85 de upar, this is the 85 page, ode upar ek exercise bahut hi pyari bani hui hai jide vich tusi underline karniya hai conjunctions. So if you will do this on your book, it will be a great achievement of you, taaki tusi conjunctions achhi tarah samajh sako. Now we have an exercise for you and it's a simple exercise. Exercises, let's read the first sentence, the sky is blue, the sky is red. Akash neela hai, akash red hai, lal hai. So how this sentence now can be joined, let's do it. So it can be joined, hun dekho sky jada wo same hai, sky is a subject, it is the same. So sky is blue and red ho sakda hai, neela te lal dove rang dekhde haan assi asman de vich, ya ki ho sakda hai, the sky is blue or red. Okay, but generally what is the most suitable answer here is the sky is blue and red. Sky neela hunda hai na, to shami ya subere early morning e lal lagda, so sky is blue and red, very good. The girls sing, the girls dance. So, ladkiyan ga rahiyan ne, ladkiyan nach rahiyan ne, it means the girls sing and dance. So, girls sing bhi kar rahi hai, dance bhi kar rahi hai, or here the answer can be the girls sing or dance, ya wo sing kar rahi hai ya wo dance kar rahi hai. Last is she will write, full stop, she will read. So, wo likhegi, wo padhegi. Here it can be again both ways. It can be used by adding and, she will write and she will read. ya, she will write or she will read. So now these are the answers for you. The sky is blue and red. The girls sing and dance. The last is she will write and read. Yeah, she will write or read. So here it all depends that how you make the sense. But if you have options, je do conjunctions which options aa jandi hai, then it is always good to choose the best option one. So this was a bit about the conjunctions for you today. And before ending up, I'm again taking you to our magical words that were the fanboys. This was the start. Fanboys, if you remember these words, it means your half of the conjunction part is done. F for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for yet, S for so. So now this acronym is made for you only. So dekhiya bachyo ke conjunctions eho je ik magical words ne superheroes ne tade layi jinna de naal tusi English language de different words nu, different sentences nu aur different phrases nu aapas vich jod sakde ho. Thank you. Fir milange agle nave topic de naal. Udon tak goodbye. Have a great time.